Welcome to Reviewing with Joshua, and today we're going to be looking at a very special item I received from my work. Let's flip the camera around. Oh, we can't. Do I have to? Gotta stop the video, then flip it round. Damn iPhones.
Okay, happy days, we've been flipped. So, this is what I received at work. It is the Lumi Sunrise Alarm. I think it's a clock as well, but it doesn't say a clock on it, so I'm surprised. I guess it's just an alarm. I'm very much alarmed. Actually, let's review it on the floor because, on the floor. Oops. So, this is what it looks like. This is the, what it says on the front, sunrise and sunset effects for a natural way to wake up and fall asleep with mood lighting and wake sounds. Ooh. It looks very lovely box-like. Sunrise alarm. Again, I don't know if it's a clock or not, but this is the other side. As you can see, it has, there's a picture of it, and it has the main features, a 30-minute sunrise and sunset. So, we have an alarm system, we have a dimmable display, snooze, and colour. Look at the colour, so there's the colour option there. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. There's the back of it. LED, so it's marvellous. All marvellous. Here's another side of it. Sunrise start for very long. Beep wakes up. Yeah, that's pretty much it. There's the back of it. So let's dive in and see what we have. So let's open it up and see what's on the inside. This is a first for me. I've never actually seen it unopened yet. This is a battery pack, which is, it's actually quite substantial. Surprise, I guess it has to be with the features that this clock has. There's a lead. It looks like a Samsung lead, actually, which could be quite handy. But, actually it won't be handy because I don't have a Samsung.
Duh.
This is the clock. We're just going to get the clock out now. We're struggling a little bit. Oh, dear me. Oh, it's very tight. I can't actually get it out. DMA. I don't want to put the camera down because that would be lazy filming. But it is very stuck in. Again, so I just had to stop the video because, not because I did it accidentally, would I do that? Yeah, convincing. But anyway, I've got out the packaging. There's the instruction manual, which I will not read. This is the clock face, as you can see. It's a clock, basically. Look at that. Oops, let's just have a look at it. Ooh, look at that. Lovely. These are buttons, so you can, the back buttons, there must be buttons on the back. Yes, there is, they're here, the buttons are here. You can put music on. I wonder if this connects to Spotify. Back buttons, I've lost a bit of film. There it is there. Oops. So we'll have back buttons, etc. We'll have some more. Set time, brightness, turn off and on, snooze and start. Happy days. And that's it, it's all undressed. So, it looks like we have a battery compartment as well, for batteries, I'm guessing. Yes, we do. So this works off a lead, but also works on batteries, which is quite handy. The only problem is, I suppose, if the batteries run out, you'll not only not know the time, your alarm might fail, you might be late for work, which would be a disaster. So I'd recommend plugging it in. You're only going to use zap a little bit of power from the mains. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to power this up and we're going to go through the settings. This review's going so well. I think I've earned a cup of tea. It's just magically turned on my kitchen bench. Oh, that's hot. Very hot tea. So here is the clock. I've just plugged it in. Very, very bright front, as you can see. But apparently, does this change colour? Does it change colour? Is it doing anything? No, it's not there. Right, so I guess we just set the time by, I don't know what I'm doing. Good lord! Good lord, that's bright!
Wow. I actually got a bit of a fright there. Was that bright? Wow, that's bright. I've got no idea what I'm doing. Wow, I wasn't expecting that. Wow, that is bright, isn't it? I don't know how I turn it off. Is it this one? Yep, it's that one there. Whew, goodness me. So to set the time, I believe it is... I'm going to guess it's this one here. Let's see what that does. Yep, it's flicking. It's flicking. It's flashing. It would be handy to know what time it actually was, so I can set the clock. Buttons aren't going down as... I don't know what's going on here. I can't seem to work the clock out. We're going down a bit. Up. I need to go up. There we go. Up. Oh, we need to go back a bit, I believe. Back, 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 back. And the time is, if I just pull my phone down, it is 12:26. 12:26. So... that's been done. I think I need to click it again. Oh no, we've lost it again. Anyway, I'll work this clock out, but basically this is what it is. This is the clock, and that light is very bright, but it will wake you up in the morning, which is very handy. So overall, fantastic present. And that has been Reviewing with Joshua. Goodbye for now.